two people I like. Some of them beg for their life. I don't feel sad. I don't feel anything. It's a filthy, goddamn helpless world. And honestly, I feel like I'm helping to take them away from the shit and the piss and the vomit that run in the streets. I'm helping take them somewhere clean and kind. You think I'm crazy?